Draw two dots on the tissue with water-based markers. Fill a cup with water, then place a straw across the top of the cup. Hang the tissue over the straw so that the ends touch the water. As the tissue gets wet, the ink starts to spread out. You can see different colors spreading. Draw a dot on a piece of chalk with a water-based marker. What happens when you place the chalk in water? You can see lots of different colors. That is because the markers are made from more than one pigment. Different pigments in the ink move at different speeds. Chromatography is a way of separating parts of a mixture.